Hey there, and welcome back to Railed It. On this episode, I'm down in Warwick in the Southern Downs region, getting the Southern Downs Steam Railway Warwick to Wallangarra tour, which ran the 5th of February 2022. On this tour, C17971 led the train, so before we can take the train out of the depot, we've got to head over to the shed and check out the lineup of the locomotive. Let's hop on board.
Going here now is
the water's warm.
You do that in winter time, you could be here at
'Cause the train enter the main line, I just got to point out that it costs money and it takes a lot of volunteer hours to keep these trains in operational condition. So it's not ideal to just take photos of trains.
But the best way to help these railways stay alive is to donate and above all, volunteer.
Now, I've only been volunteering here at SDSR in Gympie for about 3 weeks now, and I've absolutely enjoyed it. And I do recommend it to those of you viewing. What I've gained from it is I'm learning something while I'm going. I'm meeting new people in a can-do environment. So, before we go, I just want you to take this up and consider volunteering at one of your local preservation groups. It could be one of the best things that you do. So, Carl, why didn't you get the turnaround procedure at Wallangarra? Well, what happened was I greased this girl up for personal benefit. Do you like that? How about this? If I get your grease in. Has your fusible plug dropped yet? Well, it turns out that I'm now banned from Steam Lyco, so I'm gonna have to give this girl a nice polish. you're probably wondering, what the hell is this thing when you've seen the C17971 pull out of the shed? Now, this is a DP13, a DP-class rail motor from the Tasmanian Government Railways, which is brought up in the Queensland by Down Steam, and its owner has moved it down here because, ideally, it doesn't fit in the Queensland loading gauge. So, currently, SDSR are in the stage of reaccreditation to work on rail motors. So, when that's done, we'll be taking off the side skirting and bringing it in to fit in with the Queensland loading gauge. And eventually, we might take this out to Stanthorpe when it's up and running. But there'll be more to come on this.
Thank you.
that was it for this episode of Railed It. I hope you enjoyed it and had a bit of a laugh, and I look forward to seeing you next time. Catch you around.